We shall find out. First round, Adina Diaconu of Romania, Svetlana Sawetabut of Thailand.
One club.
A city that hosts over 10% of the entire Thai population. There and working out exactly where it starts and ends.
Love
the crowd
three.
Not giving your opponent any chance to feel like that they can make it their arena is
right.
Important.
Exactly. Yeah, it's massive. Just oh wow, brilliant point there. But it is huge just to show yourself that it's possible against someone who's a fellow attacking player.
One, five.
And then you get into that really error upon unforced error.
Exactly. It's a very fine line, and that changes depending on who
two,
you're playing.
Five.
A bit more, and particularly more wristy and spinny with the backhand. Now, the main reason why women from Europe are countering because of their lower posture. So we'll see if Diaconu's kind of worked on that area for a game.
6-3.
2 days ago, did a social media post saying warm up the voice to all of the Thai fans who will be watching Paris 2024. She did in Tokyo. And for Diaconu, just to go back to what we were saying earlier, and that's a wonderful forehand.
Paris is a real catalyst for her.
6.
Well constructed from Diaconu. Took it well. So the senior summit to but hugely.
Wow. I mean, that is the best possible compensation.
And it is taken in 2015. Into game number two. Well. Seemed to have it all done.
Clutch block from Diaconu.
It's an unfortunate one, wasn't it, Fraser? Because
considered with that uncharacteristic miss from Soweta, but
body language of someone on the board there.
3-2.
And if you are perhaps just starting to feel frustrated and verging on being on the ropes, keep them there. That's better.
Particularly backspin. Because if she's spin and no spin serves are the best method for her.
Pushed her back really effectively. Table tennis match. She's going to become more and more high profile, as all athletes do when they go to.
4-6. 4-7.
We're seeing evidence here, aren't we?
I think that is an intimidating thing to come up against, and personalities or something maybe we don't even talk enough about in sport.
I would go so far to say that that is very close to my own heart, the great Romanian gymnastics legacy over the years. I think sternness is a great word for it.
Yeah, yeah.
Beautiful length on that.
Really, really attackable, which it barely is at this level. To get more over it, to play that short side on the step around. Brilliant.
11,
what a great response from Svetlana Sawetabut. It will be Svetlana Sawetabut to serve.
12,
when you don't have a lot of time, keep the bat high.
2 love.
That was very nice.
New game's a new opportunity.
Yeah.
She's
had nothing to prove for so long. Beautiful winner from Soweta, but
she has had a career high of 45.
4-3.
To Soweta, but as I mentioned earlier, she's coming into this on a losing streak of half a dozen
players, which gives everybody else a better chance.
And makes no mistake, Adina Diaconu has played extensively for Rapid Bucuresti.
5-7.
Really injected the power so effectively. Oh yeah, the reaction from Diaconu there as she...
On the forehand side, and that's the same with a lot of players. I mean, Diaconu really has to wind up to...
Well, it takes us to a fascinating... Oh yes, Diaconu. First one. She takes the second lead by Diaconu, but maybe being out-strategized.
Yeah.
Love one.
Yeah, not out hit, but out strategize. I want to be able to play my hard shots, and if I can't do that, then I don't really want to play.
1-0.
I think she's just shown.
Took that really nicely. Quick reflexes.
She's just Diaconu's serve, so it puts less pressure on my own.
She had that sort of margin. I think it was about 5.
Wonderful.
Well, it's interesting as they look at it from Diaconu's point of view. It could be just bringing back that feeling when you're on a 6, Diaconu. It's interesting, isn't it? Another 5-2 situation for Sauerteburg, just like the opening game that's ended up level. It's ended up now with Diaconu produce a performance. My coach was always trying to tell me to do something in the first few minutes.
7-8.
Oh, gosh.
Back of the ball, but Sauerteburg gave her an empty push.
Nine,
off the angle, and she did so well.
Oh, what a point of consequence!
11-9,
and just like that. Oh, didn't she get a lovely angle there? Sauerteburg
also knows that she struggles with it. So before the rally's even begun,
she's having real success.
She's the one behind, but she's the one softening up and playing slower.
Oh, that went right back into the body.
Diaconu have to step the corner. But it's the point the Romanians should have won.
4-6.
Oh, dear, oh, dear, Sauerteburg. In all sport, it's the appearance of effortlessness that's among the most wonderful things to see. She's nearly there.
5-9.
She's got it by the scruff of Bangkok. Maybe
it with the backhand from middle. It just feels a bit weird from the middle.
Nervously placed.
11,
her
6,
arena,
10.
Her crowd, her competition, her victory. Sudhasini Sauerteburg of Thailand, the top-ranked player, has won 3-2, 8-11, 11-7, 9-11, 11-9, 11-6.